The R51S, RO51, RO41, Type 57XX, GWR pannier tank was actually used in quite a few kits. Okay, the first one we're going to look at was in the 1974 catalogue. So if I just flick through, we shall find it. Here we go. As the R541 Great Western Goods set. A really complete train set with shunting facilities into good siding or station. Contains a GWR 060 tank locomotive with synchro smoke, 6 wagons, station, level crossing, junction signal, tunnel, large oval of System 6 track with power clip, siding with buffer stop and uncoupling ramp. Running length of 10 foot, 305 centimetres approximately, excluding siding. Requires a space of 3 foot 8 by 3 foot 3, 112 by 99 centimetres. Now, start off with the GWR 57XX tank. You then had this little one here. This one here. Now this, the wheel carrying, bogey carrying wagon. That was available in red or green. I've got the red version. You had the Spears plank wagon, the SO tank wagon, fine fish wagon, and the GWR guards van. So let's have a look at what the set actually looks like on the track. I have got one of these stationed somewhere, but it's not on my layout, obviously. So here we have her, the R541 Great Western Goods set of 1974.